He's late. When will he arrive?
You're finally here! Welcome! You are now
This is Hyper Universe? And you are?
I am the system AI in charge of training new hypers. I'll help you get used to everything here. You can call me Yuna.
Nice to meet you, too. What should I do, then?
Shall we get started with the prologue? This program includes everything a new hyper needs to know. This place here is a special battlefield just for the prologue. It's a perfect simulation of the real battlefields, so if you do well here, you should have no problem. Since this is your first time connecting, we don't have your controls on file. So before we start training, let's sync your controls with HyperNet. Please select the control type you're used to. And don't worry, you can change these at any time. All right, HyperNet synchronization complete. You're all set. Right, let's get going with the prologue. Just follow. Some monsters. Shall we? Wow, you handled that like a pro. Here we have uneven terrain. You can get over these obstacles by Is that Zaptiel Mode over there? He's been in the prologue since last week. No matter how much I explain, he never really pays attention. Yeah. At this rate, he's going to be stuck here for months. Maybe.
I must wait. I must wait. I need more time. Are you okay? That was a tough monster.
That hardly tickled.
Someone's coming this way.
Excuse me, pal. I'm in a hurry.
This the right way? Oh, hey, cutie. Did you see someone blow?
Yes, he went that way.
Great, thanks. I need to hurry. See you around.
We shouldn't fall behind. Use your dash to catch up.
Yeah. Hi. Looks like I've reached a dead end.
More monsters. Try using your skills to.
I must wait. I need more time. I need more time.
See? They're much stronger than regular attacks, right? Springs let you jump right up to higher floors. Is no pushover. Now would be a good time for your ultimate skill.
I need more time. I must wait. I need more time. I must wait. I need more time. I need more time. I need more time.
What do you think? Your ultimate makes a big difference, doesn't it?
What's on that ladder there?
Hey, someone's trying to escape the prologue again. I tell everyone it's mandatory, but some folks just don't listen.
I'm tired of tutorials. Let
I must wait. I must wait. Wait.
Maybe everyone will listen and participate from now on. Thanks for helping. Dragon is more powerful than I expected. We need your help. Will you join me in battle? That dragon would have been the end of us if not for you. Take this. The dragon...
Dragon's heart really is powerful. I can feel it.
Good. Join me for the next battle. Our opponents are a team of four. We will forge ahead. Join us when you are ready. Looks like the others have already moved on to the next stage. Let's hurry up and catch them.
This place is completely different.
Could you look down for a second?
It's clear. What kind of magic is this?
I've reached a dead. Now I'm somewhere new.
Battles are 4-on-4 matches. We'll team up with other helpers for the prologue for this match. The best teacher is experience. Oh, but before we get started, let's choose your equipment set. A little boost for this battle. It'll increase your stats and let you ignore interference effects, except if you're grappled. Don't tell the other hypers. Shall we get started? Check your mini-map and head to the target location.
Thank you.
more time.
The lobby of Hyper Universe. Here you can set up. You can use the help menu above to study up on gameplay. Click help to see what. What do you think? Aren't they great? So, let's get into a game. Of new victims.
Connected to HyperNet. Choose an equipment set for the battle. The battle begins in 20 seconds. The battle begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Bleed for me.
Jedi has been killed.
Huh? No, not yet. No, not yet. Wait.
Destroyed.
an enemy has been killed. Legendary! Enemy engaged.
Defense turret has been destroyed.
I need more gold.